So welcome everyone back to PayDay 2. Now, now from the last episode to this one, I kinda changed the, well, how can I say, you know, from the Windows 7 theme to like a Windows 95 theme. Why that? Because for one, I think it's more, what I like the most about it, that I find it more customizable and whatnot. And yeah, we're gonna go fully commando this time, eh? yeah, but then again, like, this sniper rifle is, let's say, it has a little something that I kinda disagree with. It's, you know, this, the gadget on this, it's... this thing doesn't look so good with it, so, yeah. Thus, I believe I should, put this right here. Because, you know, it's kinda like, because then again, you kinda see the idea of, let's say, having the red dot sighting to zoom in better on. Thus, I should also consider... hold on, let's see how it looks like. Okay, it works too without a problem, thankfully. But the reticle is, you know, not the best thing ever, so... so yeah, I mean... let's try this one, let's try. I'm not let's say, fully aware how good it's gonna go, but... you can see, like, this here, like, Jesse just barely touching it. If I only had a bigger mag too, but that's only my addiction to it. Gadget, yeah, there's only, let's say, the, hold on. Alright, I have returned. Now where it went, it is secret. Nah, just kidding, that's mostly just, go around, lock the dog, and someone in the mail. Nothing too big. But yeah, I'm finally gonna give myself the tank buster barrel. Hey, look how beautiful this would be. A good bang from afar. And again, suppressed barrel not too fond of, but the CQB barrel... I don't know. It kind of looks a little... dysfunctional, to put it lightly. But yeah, I'm gonna go with the, this commando head and so on. I want to use now the incendiary grenade because, well, not just for having more, but it's also fun to use as well, too. Highly efficient. Which, of course, I believe that the other grenade should have been more perfect. Perfect. Let's get a move on. Also, I am glad to see that here that... okay, there you go. Yeah, we have the cloakers and so on, and boom. Events in our heist taking place during special events like Halloween. Expect some crazy things to happen. Then I wonder what Overkill is actually planning for next, you know, for the next Halloween event or something like that, or the upcoming birthday and so on.
I don't know who tipped the cops off, but I have good information confirming that they don't know who's on the premises. They'll be expecting a routine raid on a possible drug operation. Mm-hmm. Give them a warm welcome. Tease them to get their intel right.
Okay, I might as well see here that the, it's kind of like the same, let's say, principle of the previous loadout, but hey, it's actually, you know, somewhat heavier, I would say. Okay, only because like 80 songs or so.
Home, guys. Don't let the cops invade it. You've got to fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money.
Yeah, I gotta have to see, let's say, where the cash is and find myself a good point to, let's say, camp. And it's taking a piss as well, too! Yeah, there's nothing I can do about it, but... hey, what if this was part of the April Fool updates, huh? They said it about the YouTuber Ethan Kleinherm, HTH3 production would be in. I've quite a few different weapons, so on, yeah? Well, we did get the hash, that's something, but, well, not much in that for the time being, yet. But, only time will tell, I'd say, only time will tell. Hey, Hey, but you guys have more vape shows too? I have a lot of vape shows. But yeah, I'm kind of thinking about it now. That, you know, the Ethan Klein, the character pack, his main weapon was supposed to be like a vape juice, right? So here am I thinking, two things actually. For one, how does that kill someone? And two, if it does kill someone, of course the juice that I'm inhaling in that case, how can it does not kill me as well too? Think about it. Well, kinda interesting, I'll tell you that. Kinda interesting. And then again, since they, let's say, unlock the hats and so on, well, it might be like a free character pack. I don't know. Like a John Wick. Wait. Was it? I don't know. Might have been, let's say, the previous one, but then the more recent one, you had to, you know, buy a bit bang for it. Like the heists. Eh, what can I do? ...80%! Hurry up, motherfucker! I'm gonna hit my eventual CR again. Oh yeah, and also, I'm also, let's say, a bit of an update. I donated blood again yesterday. Of course, I don't get myself paid for anything like that. I mean, I wish I could, but... I don't know. I am kinda donating it, so... I mean, the rules of the game and so on. Could be for the dealer and so on, but... Who knows. I kinda like donating blood. It feels nice, but damaging to the health as well, too. Thus, you know... Four, three, two, one. But finally... Alright. Frame rate here seems to be acceptable. Good and okay.
Hold the fort!
Ow.
Got a shield.
Yeah, I noticed.
Shield's history. Got a shield over here. The shield's down. Shield's history.
As you were saying.
Shield.
Well, you asked for it, motherfucker.
Shield!
Well, because there's some motherfucker decided to lay a pizza box over there.
Remember to watch those money
bags. Bring the hostage rescue team.
She's pretty dope, I'll tell you that, man. She's pretty dope.
Blast them all.
The piñata.
Center mass,
for fuck's sake.
HRT, serious present.
Oh, come on! Motherfucker. Ah, for fuck's sake. It got a bit annoying, I'll give it that. Well. Okay. What? Put it right on him. Well, again, I am getting slugged here, so yeah.
Look out, find you, blow your ass.
What? Okay.
Adopt me a taser. This is our show. We're walking out of here alive.
Stuff just happened.
They're on the roof.
Keep it up. Don't give any ground. Fuck.
Fuck the backs.
It is what I'm doing. Motherfucker. I mean, he's just beeping for a bit of second and just then. Thank you. That at least, you know, put some, let's say, gadget in the damn thing as well too. So you know. Also, speaking of which... Ah, a shield. You wanna go too, motherfucker?
Shield's taken care of!
Well, there's like about four of them shield around here. Well, usually. Oh really? Come on, come on. I got away.
Remember to watch those money bags.
John Wick, what are you doing? Let me just get myself some ammo here too, so I know. I think I can get him kind of say up to 50 rounds, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, there you go. Oh, woo! I mean, it might be shitty at some point, but yeah. Alright. It may not do much, but hey, you're my best friend now. This is actually pretty fucking amazing. Kind of like watching them fight at the same time. It's kind of adorable too. I mean, but you know. Holy hell!
Tax, remember to watch those money bags.
Come on.
Yes, bitches are pulling back.
Gonna be a lot of early retirement firms filed today. Still, you only won the battle, not the war. Back to the plan, guys.
He's okay, right? I mean, I hope he's okay. I mean, yeah, come on, y'all. Just stand the fucking hell still, will ya?
Spotted a shield.
Thank you.
Shield's down.
I got away.
Heads up! They're deploying on a nearby roof.
Taser.
The taser's history.
Well. Doesn't sound good. Sound like a bulldozer. What your bullies? And there's like a sniper as well too.
Now brace for it.
Smoke bomb. Stay back and let him come.
Yeah, yeah. Big deal, man. Big deal.
Motherfucking taser.
Anybody right here?
Well, that one will get in the damn way too. Motherfucker, get in the damn way. Okay, there he is.
Smoke!
Jason's taking care of me!
They're on the roof!
Dozer!
Help! Bulldozer's taking care of!
Wow. Okay. You guys are supposed to, we're supposed to be mini bulldozer, yeah? Well.
Motherfucking dozer!
Oh, come on. Another one.
Smoke bomb!
Okay.
Fucking dozer.
The fuck is he at? Oh, he did kill them! He killed my best friend! Motherfucking bulldozer killed my best friend! I'm angry now. I'm really angry. Ow. Oh. Ah.
Smoke! Right. Smoke!
Taser spotted! Woo! Put him down here! Taser! Down your knee!
Handcuff it.
Handcuff yourself!
You're my best friend! Get your head down.
It's a shield! AO is seriously hot! Shield's down!
none is dead. Oh, come on. Not again! And bleed again. God damn it. Killed them again? Okay, he's good. He's good.
Who the hell are these guys? Head on your limit. Ready up and scoop.
Shields down. He got some more damage to this thing, that's for sure.
Okay, shield.
One close down. Shields taken care of.
Smoke grenade!
Give me cover!
The AO is a shit show. Repeat. Taser!
Did you get him?
Whoa!
There we go.
Stop you, Taser!
Taser, stay back!
I got him, boy.
Kill these
suckers! Taser's dead.
Oh wow.
Nice work. The wave was beaten back.
Stick him up.
Okay, on your knees.
Don't shoot. Put your cuffs on.
Help!
There are at least.
Put him up.
Your persuasion techniques were resisted. Yes. Alright.
There are at least two.
Yeah? Oh, fuck.
Heads up! I'm deploying on a nearby roof!
Gotcha!
Closer!
Where are you going?
The ex-military.
Fucking hell!
Pick him up! Hands up!
Even if he surrendered in front of a bulldozer. One more, this motherfucker's gonna get a 50 cal. You know what? Oh yeah, I did it.
I took out the bulldozer. Shield.
Suppressing fire. Oh, come on.
Brace yourself.
Put my hands up! Hands up! Cover me! Hands up, motherfucker! On your knees!
Now go.
Starting to get scared, shitheads? You're fucking better.
Well, I'm not the big guy here now. Come on! Gotta wait this time.
Show no goddamn fear.
They're on the roof!
The AO is a shitstorm.
Okay, hands up, motherfucker!
On your knees! Cuff yourself!
Hands up, motherfucker!
Well?
Put him on!
That's That's a lot of blood on the damn wall. Say it once.
The shield! Grace is now!
Holy hell. The fucking hell? Or are they shooting blanks or what?
Heads up! They're deploying on a nearby roof!
Yeah, I noticed. And a cloaker too. Huh?
Got it! Got the cloaker!
A little too late, but help me up.
Dozer! Motherfucking Dozer!
Yeah, tell me about it. You're pretty much just hogging up all that cash themselves, huh? Well, how about that? Ooh. Right. Whoops.
Hey, always serious or hot. You can't win. This is a colossal. Follow me,
show him what you're doing. Okay, that's the last of them. Now we need to make sure no one knows what happened here. I'm gonna make a call. Hang on, guys.
Boom.
Crazy.
Ooh. Well, we're here. You can relax.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. 4, 3, 2, 1. And what do you got? The Aspen. Huh. Very, very interesting, relaxing, but depends on what mask would it be. Because not everything looks well on every mask, if you know what I mean. But yeah. Hold on, it's like it was something I wanted to do, let's say, for my my old self. The M308. One of my favorite rifles. You know, can be able to, let's say, headshot dozers and kill them pretty goddamn easy, man. Of course, the Thanatos too and whatnot, but... But hey. I think I owe this rifle here quite a bit of something. I mean, I got this stock here, I mean, it's good, but... But, yeah. Ain't it a beauty, I'll tell you that, right? Ain't it a beauty. But it has more ammo. Of course, way less damage, but really accurate, very stable. No concealment whatsoever because I don't give a shit. Hold on, let's have a look at something here. Yeah, the weapon skin, I mean, there's nothing different to switch about that now. Although the boost, I mean, basically everything in this rifle here has been modified to... You know, be perfect. So yeah. Also here for this shotgun here. I wanna see, yeah, the barrel's already modified. I mean, let's see, ammunition's already good. Yeah. The barrel's already okay. Don't need to suppress barrel. Six continental coins, huh? The King's Crown Compensator. Gee, I don't know what would be best here. Ah, fuck it, this one's good enough. And again... Eh, never mind, we're good enough as it is. Murky Station, Birth of the Sky, The Yacht Heist, Panic Room, wow, Slaughterhouse, I mean, I believe, I mean, for let's see, for me to tackle, I mean, the other bigger difficulties, I would need to, well, it's a little school, I know, but,
The Continentals is called. You're going to New York on a rescue mission.
Yeah. Lab rats. Again, I gotta worry about the turrets well, too, you know? I mean, they all seem well and so on, but I don't know. Let's see. Well, hopefully skill, that is. Vlad, the elephant. Yeah, why not?
Politics is, as you know, global. I need you for a global effort. An inventor named Rossi, residing somewhere in D.C., may have found a...
I'll take care of it. Duck your bags and give 3 lives back. You've only been down once, it's better to use a first aid kit.
The elephant gave us the location of a biker gang hunting for the scientist's little device. I think they're close to finding him. We need their intel so that we can get to him first. I'm betting it's in their safe.
Fair enough.
I don't know how the bikers know we're coming, but they do. Maybe all that meth they're doing gives them the sixth sense. Anyway, get close. Hit him hard. Find the safe and get whatever intel you can find there. Take all of it.
Any day now. But yeah. Yeah. Then again, I kind of waited for a long time to get the Abrams body, believe it or not.
Okay,
well, daylight. To be honest, this is pretty much the type of the body that I've been waiting for the damn thing for, I don't know, maybe like forever, whatnot. Gotta be careful of the land. I mean, of course. Can I like sniper from here? Of course I can, but yeah, they're worth it. One thing at a time, okay? You know what? I got a better idea. Like that. Boom.
They find the place. Watch your step.
Well, looks like he got the clear to kill his score.
Okay, search the place. They have a safe somewhere. It's probably in there.
Yeah? I mean, it's like a big pistol, I can get it, but hey, I love the damn thing. And this is pretty much like the body of the PayDay the Heist, right? Like the older, it's older, this game's older brother, which not a lot of people like, apparently. I brought it to Saw, then maybe, but nah. Ooh, gimme.
All right.
Well, alright, this is, fairly interesting. Glad to find, like, a lot of good stuff there, like, ammo over here, too, wow. Yeah, they changed the plane, but I can't get it because it's burning hot. Like mom's spaghetti. Mom's spaghetti. And these guys sometimes have the logic of civilians when it comes to shooting and whatnot. Of course they will allow them, not. Around the whatnot. Wait. It's gotta be...
Check your corners. Looks like some coats. That'll come in handy.
I don't know what these keys are, but hey. I'm taking them. I mean, I even, let's say, took a look at the wiki about it, whatnot. That, oh yeah, I forgot. Look at this. Got slugs. Exactly what they all love and like. It wasn't right fucking there.
Blueprints, perfect. Well done.
The hell?
Put your cuffs on.
He's a brave guy. I like him. Hey. You're mine now, boy.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Yeah? On the bright side, I mean, this mission, on this part of the mission here, the assets are basically free. That is, if you can find them. Thanks. I still hear my ears buzzing from that.
Seems to be the keys to an airplane.
It's not the key to the airplane. It is the key to the airplane, goddammit. Come on, get out of the way. And done. The shield of the dealer. Now full charge this bitch up.
They're smoking us!
Whatever.
See a fucking thing!
Okay. Oh yeah, and also I regulated the Holy fuck. Oh come on. Well, I guess no one shit. Ow. Friendly fire, I know, but hey. Guess you know that can happen. I'll get another armor guy sometime soon. But, oh well.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Put your hands up!
Cover me! Put him up! Hands up, motherfucker! Down on your knees! Handcuff yourself!
Help! Yeah, okay.
Nothing in there could snipe, so yeah.
Down, people, down!
Next time, get out of the way, goddammit!
Taser's down! Hands up, motherfucker! Hands up, motherfucker!
I got some, pulling back!
Bunch of gladiators is what you are! I don't mean to holler at you, but you did great back there!
Ah, bulldozer. Bodies on
scene. They're rolling in a sniper team.
Yeah? Well, I brought this assault rifle base to work.
Tougher spots are rolling in.
I mean, the M308, in my opinion, it's like a sniper rifle. But then again, property of a assault rifle, a sniper rifle, but property of a sniper rifle, but you know, kind of render it like debilitated, crippled, in my opinion. But hey, it still works. Especially got bulldozers.
Watch out,
sniper. That's snipers too. And again, read the accuracy on the weapons here are like pretty goddamn easy. The hell? Was he like twitching to the side while two are shooting me? You saw that, right?
Stay frosty.
Hey, where are you going?
Don't shoot!
Get off your knees!
Yourself. Hands up! Put your hands up! Hands up, motherfucker! Down on your knees! Handcuff yourself! Help!
No more snipers already?
Tango! Gotcha! Who the fuck are these guys?
Ah, god damn it. Still annoying, I get it, still annoying.
Down, people, down! Drop the gun!
Put your hands up!
Drop the gun!
Get out of the danger!
Go! Handcuff yourself!
Bullseye!
Ow.
There she is!
The fuck was
that? Roger that!
Ah, finally.
Yeah, that's the inventor's address. Beautiful.
Well, he's dead.
Don't let him up! No one wants to wait!
Mm-hmm. Like a cloaker nearby.
Smoke! Smoke!
Wait, what?
Smoke!
I took out one of the cloakers!
Well, he was close, but that was a little confusing.
Escape is ready. Van's in place. Engine running.
Yeah, yeah. Give me the AKs. I mean, they're not worth much, but it's something. Next time I'll bring myself here a proper, well, I was gonna say as well here, like, next time I'm gonna, oh, hello. Next time I'm gonna bring myself here an engine, so on. What the hell? And again, what for? Is it usually to, okay, it's under the water. So, there shouldn't be, like, too much trouble, especially with case and so on. Or so it is what they think. Yup. Goon. See, that looks freaking... I don't know. Looks like a freaking zombie thing. Well, they're both basically the same thing, basically. Of course, in the time...
Jason's taken care of!
Think about it a bit of a... In a bit of a more, you know, it's proper taste.
Don't shoot!
Get off
your knees! Handcuff yourself!
Give me cover!
Yeah, not this guy yet. Well, I mean, it could be, but nah. The fucking hell is it? Okay, I get it. I mean, just seeing this team attempt as well. See if there's also any Sammer, screwdriver. Like, if there might be some more assets around to get my hands on. I mean, apart from sniper, apart from the assault rifles. And planks. No, cause plank. I don't think there's pretty much anything else around here, eh? Hello? You wanna play, eh? Little shit. But when there's one, you shoot another.
Took care of the fucking shield!
Right.
A lot more cops are coming in. Seem to have more weaponry as well.
Too bad. They're gonna bring all their weaponry for nothing. Like so.
Okay, the intel is good. It'll help us plan the attack on the big villa that the scientist seems to be hiding in. Let's settle up and go there.
All right. Jimmy spends a fortune on cocaine.
I do cocaine.
Well, I've been through the intel, and this is gonna be interesting. Check out the assets. Get to know them inside out, upside down. We need to sneak in to find the guy's lab, and in the lab, his fusion engine. No surprise, the security's gonna be real tight. So we'll airdrop in instead of driving. Quiet and deadly. Find the engine, and I'll have it flown out. Good luck.
These are supposed to be cars? Well then. That's a pool, yeah, I get it. I think I know, I mean, where to get us the briefcase and whatnot, but... What, I mean, like, six? I don't know.
Get inside the house. Find the lab.
I mean, I don't know what that little briefcase is. All I know is I got myself the two.
All right, do you see the house?
Then what?
Get inside. Look out for guards and cameras.
I'll try to sneak in this time. Despite my concealment is basically nothing, but... Oh! Shit! Shit, yo! Okay, I mean, just seeing, let's see how far the map would go. Most definitely not here. So-called chains, what the fuck are you guys doing? Oh. Well, that could have been an option. For now, I'm just scouting the place to see, I mean, which, let's say, place I could get the advantage on. And the owl per hand, if you know what I mean. Yo.
Remember, you're looking for the server room.
Yeah, I get it. But yeah, I just walk on, yeah. I mean, I don't know, this area here was always been here before, or... I mean, I don't know, I probably never even bothered going down here or whatnot. Everybody's a doof at some point. Choo-choo! Ooh. Mine.
Alright.
Yeah, I even got ARs, but they never use them.
Alright.
Oh, seriously now? Where the hell is the goddamn... I mean, look at me. All heavily armed, sneaking in, and these guys don't even suspect a single thing. Wait. Are there guards even around? Are there even guards around? Yeah.
What's your status?
I think the problem is on your end.
Yeah, I understand. Sorry about that, but everything's clear.
Yeah, three guards.
This is 2-3 reporting in. You're sounding like trespassers.
Perfect.
Damn it, the alarm! The whole house knows you're coming now!
Well, I'm already inside the house. You know, like a infiltrator. I just infiltrate and retain there just now.
Dice, wait a second. There's more security on route.
Really? I don't think that's a wise idea. They're all dead to me anyways. Ah, there you go. I just need to give myself a bit of privacy, you know? Okay, it's closed, too. Yeah, and I see that it's like they'll place a drill over there, too. Oh. I mean, to saw, that is. If we'll have the shape charges, like, boom. Yeah, but that wouldn't make a difference. And a cloaker already. Two cloakers. Hey, where are you going? Get a damn chain. You guys. You guys. What? Well, oh come on.
You should oil that drill.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit.
Need repair.
Yeah, yeah.
Stopped. The cops disabled it.
Oh wow, holy fuck.
Shields, look it out.
Well, oh, come on! Yeah.
Drill's fucking up! Someone must fix it!
I know. Oh, ooh. Ooh. fucking out!
Her car breaker Annie dragged her nails into you. That is pain.
Uh-huh.
Blackhawk on the roof. This looks bad, guys.
Goddamn bulldozer. I hear him.
Keep drilling, piece of shit!
Do you hear that? I think it's stuck!
Gotcha!
We must fix the fucking thing!
Hurry the fucking hell up, will ya, goddammit!
I had no girlfriend like this broke dick grill!
Two dozers. Oh, fucking hell! Was the reload is too slow, or the damn magazine is too damn small?
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Thank you. Alright.
They're retreating!
I see you!
You did good! Reminds me of myself back in the day. We're making good progress, so get cracking.
Now cuff yourself!
I think cuff yourself!
Don't do anything stupid now! Cuff yourself!
I'll take this guy.
Great! Now log me into the system.
Boom.
Okay, I'm in a system. Lab will open shortly.
Shortly, yeah. Shortly.
These guys can't hold out for long.
One cloaker taken care of.
Oh, fuck. Ooh.
Alright.
Oh, wow. Alright, then.
On your knees!
Can't kill yourself!
Mine now. Now I gotta keep an eye out for the goddamn, yeah.
One of the cloakers is... through.
Yourself. Ow.
Put my hands up! Get out of me!
Put your cuffs on!
Bloody hell. It's easy, but a bit boring at some time though too. Oh, did you kill my best friend there too? Fucking teaser.
Whoa, I shot me a teaser.
Oh, he's still okay. He's good. Thankfully, he's good, thankfully. Yeah? Ready to go to hell, that's for sure. Yeah, I noticed.
Put him up! Drop it! Heal up, motherfucker!
Come on!
Hell, Jason! Jason's taken care of!
Yeah. I just had to run past a cloaker and, well, Soko took the worst.
You call this resisting arrest? Keep it steady. infected.
What about the cloaker? God damn it.
One cloaker down.
Thanks for that, cloaker.
Okay. Where's my friend Adendo? Get over here. Hey! Oh, come on! I'm your pussy! Think like a man. Can I, like, take something from here? No, they're just for decorations. Oh well. About 30 seconds, maybe. There he is! However, it does not work, does he? Does it? Now I take a shower. Just kidding. Well, and now... Well, they won't listen to me, so what the hell can I do? But they don't listen to me, then I better dead. There you go. There's the thing. Where the still the city at?
Get down! Stay down!
Yeah.
Pop the flare so we can bring the chopper in.
Then again, better if I just bring this guy with me too, or what? I mean, nah, it wouldn't work. It wouldn't work. Hydrogen.
You should feel good. I know I do. Now focus on getting things done.
Case ID. Okay.
Shit, we got bad cops moving in. Real bad cops. Keep your heads down.
You're getting chewed up out here. Where's the special units?
One cloaker's down.
One, but there's like another one nearby. Somewhere. Bloody hell. Feels good.
Okay, chopper's coming in to pick up that fusion engine.
Nothing to bring out of them now here. Yeah, I noticed. Oh, that doesn't make any more sense. Oh, I really wasn't think was a little bit faster, but...
There, in a minute. You should be able to see me now.
Positions!
Fucking hell! Ah!
Just 30 seconds left. Time to ready up.
Oh, come on! Really now, motherfucker? What the f-
Tracer's down!
lassoed goat thug.
Here I am. You better hurry, guys.
Well, you're there over there anyway, so what else? Just why not just toss it into it already, Yarek? One, three, three, eight. Did I get it correct? I don't know. Yeah? Hello? Oh, aren't you one handsome motherfucker? Yeah, a little bit more to the left, please.
It's just a scratch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, that massage feels... Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, you cry like a bitch you are. Oh, there's a bulldozer. A bullydozer. But yeah, I did search, of course, through everything around here and so on. Yeah, 1, 3, 3, 3, 7, 10 equals hydrogen. Oh shit. Fuck. Well, I'm close, I think. Yeah.
Hands up!
Whoa! I shot you, laser!
He delivered the engine. I'll have my man here inspect it, and if it's the right one, we're good to go. So hang tight for a sec.
Bulldozer!
Where? Oh, there he is. A little too early, but, well. Motherfucker.
Mr. Doctor Fantastic, sir. You nailed it. That is some sight. Well done, team. Get your big brains out of there.
Well. Alright. It was number 8 already. Okay. And I got myself the wallet and the 2 green keys and so on. I don't know what the fuck even to expect, but screw me, let's get a move on. And all the packages too, so...
The elephant will be very excited. That's his campaign funding by Big Oil until 2050 right there. Very professional, folks.
Yeah. Holy shit. Forget what you said, son. So on, you'll be good. Yeah. And what I got? The velocity compensator. Nice. That's a pistol, but hey, whatever works best, right? Also, a bit of a question. Do we? Yeah, we're gonna have to get myself more. And let's say, yeah. Do we even have, let's say, a pistol that can pierce through, let's say, shields? I mean, I can make this one here, without a doubt. Let's modify it, of course, from the flare rounds to even, like, this, the slugs. Which, it's, to me, in my opinion, it's basically the same thing. Except it's more effective, in my opinion. Like so. Now, they won't have nothing to... Okay, Donald's horizontal sliver. And we got the King's Crown this one here. Oh! Oh! Oh yeah, I remember now. Holy shit. I mean, it's... Come on. Higher rate of fire, that one has more damage. Well, assembled too, but, you know. Hold on a sec. Let's see how it looks. Preview. I mean, modify it. God damn it. It looks a little bulky. I get. I know. Do I have anything else? Okay. I don't think it ever will, but yeah. Well, whatever works best too, right? It kind of looks adorable, I'll tell you that. With the first circle, I mean, I'm more comfortable with this thing because, you know, lots of reasons. Now, gadget. Preview weapon with mod. Okay, well, it's shit! The lead combo, believe it or not, is actually way, way better. Ah, fuck it. I mean, I know it looks like some weird, funky gun and whatnot, but whatever works best, right? Yeah, I know. I was saving up for that one, but fuck me. Primary or secondary? Or masks, too, you know? Yeah. I mean, I think I got myself most of all the submachine guns. Even though, let's see, they already have one of these, but yeah. Yeah, check. You need to, let's see, own everything and so on, but yeah. Yeah, I think we got that one already. We don't get that baby deagle. I think I have this one already, but who knows? Shotguns, I believe I already got everything. So why the hell not, right? Hold on. Explosive bolts. Poison bolts. Skeletal limb. Carbon limb. Hold on. They basically do the same thing, right? So let's see what looks best. I like this one better off, anyways. Better off with the other one, then. Yeah, I know. Grip sight. Not available yet. But one day. And I got myself down my lovely M30 rifle, so I believe we should be good. I mean, it's like the basic loadout. Except it's more, you know, a touche of mine. I can tackle this difficulty anytime given. But I feel like my infamy level should be a little bit higher. And I should also, I don't know, see whatever looks best. The mall crash should be pretty straightforward, but, you know. Okay, I'll go for this one. Okay, why the hell not? The ECM General temporarily converts SWAT van. I have my doubts, you know. I highly have my doubts.
Okay, let's get Sharon out. This is personal for me. so let's stay sharp.
Well, if you know me, I'd rather be healthy than be a complete shitwad and whatnot. I mean, why not?
Okay, guys, find the target and get him out of there.
Aye, aye, Capitano.
Any day now.
I mean, sometimes it might be even better off. I mean, if I just get myself some missions, which, you know, could allow the loading time to go even faster, but who knows. It looks pretty funky out, I know.
I've got him!
Damn it! Cops alert! They're loading up!
Yep, he's good.
Get that sniper!
Gotcha!
The PayDay gang, welcome. All let's right, teach these guys their lesson,
let's
yes?
Clear the room. Okay, let's rock and roll!
Really?
Clear the street first, your own.
Oh, come on. I'll get the baby eagle, let's say some other time, whatnot. You're good. Team Bravo, what? Oh, lovely.
Police chopper on route.
Yeah, I hear ya. Black Hawk and regular NYPD helicopter.
Shield.
Yeah, I noticed.
I need to open this gate. Give me a minute.
I took out the shield. Shield's his.
Good luck.
Fucking hell. I mean, it's a... Fucking hell, get out of the way. Oh, fuck me.
He turns them down!
Looks like someone called the cops. Guys, protect your own.
Ah, he's hidden up.
Big guy coming! Shoot the hit!
You can take care of much with one shot, right? Oh dear. I like this guy. I'll take him with me. Now move on, will ya? Almost shot my own, one of my own.
A rough day for the NYPD, and it'll get rougher. I'm sure they'll send more reinforcements.
As usual. As usual. Okay. I mean, I like how this guy just lets himself get shot, but doesn't give a shit, but... Fucking hell. Could you unlock the gate a little bit faster? Got all of them. Really?
Thanks. It's good to have some firepower behind me.
They're turning back!
Close it!
You keep doing that, I'll pull off this caper just fine. Now, to lose your advantage.
Fuck. Fucking hell!
Bulldozer!
I will move to the building next door. Enter across the roof and you can meet me there.
Right.
Okay guys, go across the roof!
One level up. Really? Fine, I will, goddammit. Oh well. Sure is even quite a bit of a piss, isn't it? Especially for just one shitty lock, this is pretty good. I mean, again, I might have damaged it myself anyway. Then shoot it, will ya, goddammit! Feel like I'm kinda digging a magnum now. What can I do up top here? Any assets that I could get my hands on? Fuck.
There's more of him. If you don't mind, some help, please.
Yeah. Ah, I meant to jump, but all right. Better stay my magnum as well by these guys, but you know. Hello, how you doing, my good sir? Right. Hello? Would you excuse me for a moment? Thank you very much. Yeah?
Sniper, building!
Can you point me out the sniper? Thank you.
Gotcha!
Oh, come on! Burning hell, I don't care. Eat your magnum. Fucking hell.
Gotcha.
And these guys are working the cops or what? God damn it. Yeah, get the briefcase where he needs it. There we go. Yeah, there's nothing over here. Bloody hell. Fucking hell. Ow. Look, motherfucker, you're really pissing me off. Can I get a shot from... Yeah. Well? Oh, this motherfucker's broke down on me again. You can put one of these guys on my side too. Well, there would have been that guy, but...
Okay, I'm inside.
Here we go.
The elevator isn't working. I need to get something important that they took from me. It's in a metal briefcase. Can you get it for me?
Get down on your knees. Put your cuffs on.
Drill that gate. Get the briefcase.
Yeah.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit.
What else we got? Clowker. Clown. Clowker. Makes sense, in a way. Makes sense. Oh, don't tell me they're gonna deploy the freaking...
Now, get the briefcase! Get the briefcase! Don't leave it behind!
Yeah. With a crowbar, right?
Find a crowbar to get those elevator doors open.
These shoes are really making quite a big of a bit fuss. Aiming for the sky. Oh, fucking hell. What's the point of up top here then? Ooh, lucky my weapon was unloaded. Right. And nothing. We just complete waste of time.
Get out of the way.
Jason's taking care of.
Where the crowbar at? Come on. Ooh.
Handcuff yourself!
Help! Oh, finally, too. Yeah, crowbars are gonna be quiet. I mean, that's why I'm looking for a crowbar. I mean, sometimes it could be, let's say, already open and whatnot, but I have my doubts. Shit! Ooh, that was close. Where the fucking hell is the damn thing? Ah, oh, come on. Being held back by freaking planks and whatnot. Usually they have it over here, but it's empty.
Smoke! Stay back and let them come.
Ah. I got an idea too. Come on!
The bulldozer's down!
Oh, shit! Fuck! Eh, well... Who gives a shit anyways, right? And... Gone. Oh, Come on. I'm in the red way, but screw it.
They were deep.
I'll be damned. They backed off. Okay, you earned your chance here. Don't waste it.
Two assailants.
Yeah, might be ready to pull ammo for this one, but alright. Just checking if I had to see full ammo for the revolver or my magnum. Have I turned it into? I can pierce through armor well too. I don't know, it doesn't look like the best thing ever, but I like it. My little blaster. Oh come on already. Well then, it's pretty much like the second time I heard it. Ah, got the guy. Bloody hell. I'm not building like a freaking plank and whatnot, but oh, he's dead. Oh, finally. Oh. Here we go. Ah. Oh, I see how it is then. When I designed this, when I made a design for this M308 rifle to be the way it is, Okay, good. Fucking hell! Yeah, bring it on here, motherfucker. How about that?
The bulldozer is taken care of.
The hell? Okay, let's get a move on.
Be able to find an escape route if you get out and cross the street.
That doesn't sound... Yeah. As exactly I feared. That thing is active now. There's one thing I hate more. The goddamn... Ah, finally, we gotta move on. Well, the damn thing just, let's say, who's It's not and whatnot. Jesus fucking Christ almighty. That's what I unreal number these bits and this boss out here too. Okay, please tell me your ears clear. Oh, fucking hell! Merciless! Oh, for fuck's sake! I wanted to get a sniper before or what? Good. You know, I probably should not try, but who cares? To the situation where the turret is. If it's good, then it's definitely not good. So forget about it. Forget about it. One bag is good enough already, as it is. Nice.
Gotta get those police cars out of the way so the escape van can move in.
Nothing but filling up the way with junk and whatnot. I get it. Mother.
Gotcha. This is a colossal. AO is serious.
Hey there, motherfucker.
And the motherfucker taser. Fucking hell. Not much.
Thank you, my friends. I will not forget this day.
Yeah, I get to know. Ooh, got another gun of the kind, and boom. Cut, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So what do we got? Oh, candy. Yum yum. Oh man, my face is gonna be completely sugary and whatnot. Let's see. I'm gonna get my hands on. You're probably getting myself some, you know, some better armor and whatnot. Or I don't know. Anyway, it's kinda interesting, so yeah. But yeah, I got that one, so I might as well just then always gonna be better off. Yeah, let's go. Alright, let's see. Wait, crime.net to claim the reward. Hmm. The dual scope mounts. The nightclub too. Yeah. The birth of Sky, but let's see if there's something else that we can get our hands on and so on, but the arrow key does not work. Vlad, elephant. Scarface Mansion. Ben Brennan. Haven't been on mission from Hector quite a bit of while, yeah? But he's the enemy, so yeah. Undercover, counterfeit. First World Bank, Green Bridge. Yeah, we've done that. 8th Street. And the Panic Room. Yeah, well, these are all let's say achieved, so yeah. Okay, let's get out of raid and cook off and so on. Nothing, let's say, too, let's say, boom and so on, yeah? But yeah, let's get our hands on the, yeah, Vlad, his missions are fun, but pretty low, you know, pretty goddamn low. Yeah, the bigger hires of DLC, I have to, you know, Hotline Miami. Why not?
I will help secure the release of your colleague. But help has a price. Right now, the price is the elimination of the self-styled commissar.
Sure. No problem. Let's see about a very hard. And check. Don't know if this mission can be available by, let's say, on a sneaky and whatnot, but hey. Whatever works best, eh?
The dentist. By failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail. The associate will be there.
Mm-hmm.
I can make sure a contact of mine places medical supplies where you request them to be placed.
Wait.
Additional medical supplies will increase your chances of survival.
Okay, that's pretty much good enough.
Now, we convert this preparation into success.
Seeing about which here would be like the best one for me. Diving knife, shears. Yeah. Actually, oh, that's right. It is here available. The electrical brass knuckles. Well, I mean, whatever works best, right?
The commissar, we have to find the commissar.
Ilya, the sniper you hired, I'm here.
If we want to get Hoxton back, we gotta follow the dentist's plan. Step one, bust up the motel.
Might spray a lot, but... I gotta wait. Or did he?
Hands up! No sudden movement!
Electrocuted to a crisp. Oh dear, this is gonna be beautiful. But yeah. Come on, I have to take these planks with me.
Get busy! Police are here!
You're fucking dead!
You're fucked now!
Sam's coming around the corner!
One, and we are off.
Fair enough. Ooh, crowbar. Gonna need that.
Ready up!
Crowbar is no... The crowbar is no... The crowbar is no exception, not saying that. Ooh, my
own. Connoisseur has a meth lab. I know you guys have torched a few labs in the past. Or brew a little magic. If you think you've got the time, I can find a formula.
And the interesting thing is, like, the... Everything here, let's say it. I mean, the meth, it does pay off even high, but the cash is shit.
There's an extraction team coming for the civilians. Stay sharp.
Thank for pointing out.
Wipe out the Russian mobsters you find.
Well, they got too bad for me.
Hurry
down. New unit, yeah. Said all right. All right. Seems to check out well. Got myself a little fortress inside here.
Medical bag over here.
Yeah, gotta fix that one up there as well.
Drop the gun! Hands up!
Hands
up, motherfucker! On your knee! Cuff yourself!
Very little these guys around here.
Hardest ever!
Put him off!
Put my hands up!
Hands up, motherfucker! Down on your knee!
Handcuff yourself!
Great job, kid.
Okay.
The mobsters are dead or running. That's how we do it.
Squeeze those triggers!
What do we have here? I don't upset you. Is this really how you want to play?
Ah.
Damn, he hung up. Somewhere in the city. Keep breaking.
Wheels down!
Commissar's guys got some hot wheels. How about we make them a little hotter? Look around the gas station. There's gotta be something to burn.
Watch out, we're taking care of!
Ah.
Now get that gasoline on a car and torch it.
Watch out, get down!
Fucking hell. That don't sound good, too.
Nothing I like more than seeing cheap foreign cars going up in smoke.
Yeah, you know, we all know that they're gonna come and charge out of these, Oh, fucking hell. Hello? How are you guys doing? You motherfucker.
Hands up, motherfucker! Hands up!
Take positions!
Get on your knees! Put your cuffs on!
I must help!
Well, he's going for help.
Awesome.
Ooh. I see this here, but if I can get my hands on it, there will be much... Okay, fuck it. Probably empty. I don't think there's one empty here too yet. Oh, because I'm already carrying one. Okay.
You can't
help
me.
Damn it, you changed that to put his attention to me, haven't you? But it's alright. I got myself an M308.
Shield taken care of!
You got to fetch some gas! Watch those cars!
That's what I just did!
Yeah, they just put snipers in the plane!
Huh? Well... Gotta give some extra cover, if you know what I mean. Yeah, this one can open. Can open.
Can't jump inside!
because he didn't like me to use his ability. But yeah. Yeah, I still need to give myself just one bit. Can you just go to hell, motherfucker? You motherfucking autistic idiot. You motherfucking autistic idiot. Okay, let me get rid of this guy here because you guys clearly don't know what you're doing. Chugging. What the? Whatever.
You know what happens when you fuck with Russia? Read your history book, asshole.
Yeah, the Cold War ended. The Allies won. To secure that.
16
now. Yeah. Now I know what to do.
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Yeah.
C4 on that gas station should send a message. Get to it. The Russians stashed their loot here. Nice bonus. Toss it in the DeLorean.
Hands up! Get on your knees! Handcuff yourself!
Okay, good. Well, now the DeLorean is able to fly now. Ooh.
Bullseye!
Gear up! We got a badass police force coming in!
It's
19. Boom. Alright, take care of that. Yeah, sorry about that. Got a little carried away. Shot.
That station is a nice little earner in this economy. So blast it. C4 on the pumps.
Yikes.
Now plant that C4 on the gas pumps. We'll light a fire they'll see in Moscow.
I don't know what it means your face, but whatever. There he goes! Shooting at nothing, like a big, fat idiot. Blimey! At least this guy had the right idea. Well, whatever.
Precision, folks. Hey, maybe that hatch hides something that can help us locate the commissar. I got an idea how we can crack it. Guil is bringing us something.
Just 30 seconds left.
Three already. Oh, hello. Fucking hell indeed. I can venture out there to get it. Ow. Fuck. And hell. Ah, shit. Ooh. Uh-huh, all right.
Feed you to my Rottweilers. Dog food is what you are.
Good. Now, do your little magic on that baby. Get the pickup running. I've seen that equipment pull a two-ton robot out of a bog in 10 seconds. But that hatch is holding tight.
Thankfully. Whatever. Oh, that's just what I did. Oh, come on, Jiro. If I at least thankfully had the decency to help him out, yeah? And don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Gotta rush it. Whatever. Ah. Really? Motherfucker!
What are you doing? I'll kill you in a hundred different ways!
Really?
So
let these guys be caught up by all the variegated enemies around here too? Oh, they didn't affect me. And boom!
Hurry!
Thankfully, of course, the time is drastically reduced and whatnot, but still. Fucking hell. Too good to be true, huh?
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
I have more guns than the army! You wait and see!
Then where the gunship did he send us in last time, huh?
Give them hell.
Well...
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
There you are, buddy! Two, one, ten. Oh, come on! Doing so well, and then someone just gave up on me like that. How could you, goddammit.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Two, one, boom.
Come on, speed up!
Those stacked crates are due to be shipped out. Check the labels. Get the right one to the code reader. And that should lead us straight to the commissar.
Wait, what?
The trace indicates West End.
Ah, West End.
For that. West End.
Okay. Nope.
You fucked with the wrong Russian
nope.
Tonight. My
marriage is getting started here.
Yeah, there goes breaking in. Right then. Let's see if this would be with a sniper.
Right in West End. Look for something to give us a precise address. West End.
Yeah. All right. Ah. Let's try that one over there. Nope. Finally.
Give me a couple of minutes to confirm the barcode. Hold on.
You keep them in my line of fire. Help me help you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, money laundering.
It's West End. Look for clues for that. West End.
Shield down! Took care of the
I think the commissar got this thing from Vlad. Slow Russian junk.
Feel the fucking out!
Positions!
Yeah. Doesn't work. And you get away with a will, just a waste of ammo. Okay.
This district matches him. Give me some more time.
Right in the air.
Fuck with me, I fuck you! You!
Yeah, fair enough.
We know the call originated in West End. Look for something to give us a precise address. West End.
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's... What? Who fucked it up? Wasn't you, Chain, wasn't it? Whatever. Goddamn thing. No one nearby, just break up on the attack.
Dareka shuri se!
Oh, come the fucking hell on now.
Why are you doing this? I'll kill you now! Hunter, different way!
Excellent job! We know where he is. Now hustle back to the car. Grab any loot before the feds get it. You know, those crates gave me an idea.
We're out of here.
18. Okay, it's fucking done, but this thing just fucks up again. God fucking hell, damn it, motherfucking mama, you know. Boom. Yeah. Lovely. Ow. But I got myself a better idea. Oh, don't tell me that. Oh, come on. Yeah, chicken off. See how that helps. Not a cloaker, but you know. Tiku, tiku, little fitty. He's in the cold there, let me just hit him up. Fucking hell. Not much, I know, but it's lightweight and it's easy to carry around, so... at least it's more viable. Oh, fucking hell. Boom. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Taser tank.
Good. I know where to go now. What? Yeah, you chicken off out of here, you bastard.
Oh, I'm closing in on my personal record, guys.
You. Oh. The fuck are you? You gotta be kidding me, right? Damn it, chains! Damn it, chains. Help him out, goddammit! Motherfucker's just running away! Ah, if he dies over here, then I might... oh, you know, I just fucking hell. At least I have the decency to help him up, am I right? Lucky number 7. Yeah, might have just ran past it. Yikes. Let's go with it.
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Carol!
Just a small revolver, huh? Just a small revolver. No, it's my Magnum. What a lot, too, to be honest. But you know what? Fuck it. I just don't want to spend too much time around here, whatnot. So, let's go screw itself. Oh, finally.
Commissars hold up in a rundown apartment block. We're sneaking you in, but this is still going to get loud. Move out.
Fair enough. Fair enough, I'd say. No animals were hurt during the making of the goat simulator heist. Well, I don't think that goat really does feel anything.
We're using crates to get into the commissar's place.
As you shall sow, so shall you reap. That's the Bible telling you to make preparations with care.
Commissar is known as a ruthless bastard. Kidnapping, torture, and executions are well within his MO. Likely to see a few hostages around the place.
Uh-huh.
Those crates in the basement got me thinking. We can use them to get it. Our inside man asserted in a small vault on the top floor. It could serve the commissar well as a panic room if everything goes to hell. We got wind of a mountain of coke on the top floor. They'll do everything
to do to... Yeah.
This will keep you in the fight longer.
Wait.
When you find yourself in a tight spot, there are a few things more important than ammunition.
Uh-huh. Well?
If there's one thing you don't want to find yourself in shortage of, it's medical.
Medical's a plague, I get it.
Now, we convert this preparation into success.
Ah!
Commissar's men will be on edge after what...
Yeah.
Get those masks on, gang.
Let's get it open.
That was quite a lot of them all of a sudden.
That. Time to find that Russian rat.
Down on the ground.
Our inside man provided you a handful of explosives. Right. Grab it and knock on that door. Yeah.
Huh? Oh, damn it!
He's the wrong guy!
Alright. Onwards we go!
Get ready to rock!
You can't grab Commissar!
He's in it on the elevator! Chase him! He escaped!
Really?
The dentist will be pissed!
Put them down!
Run down Gulaga. These guys don't surrender, so might as well just shoot him dead anyway.
Go guys! Don't lose the scent! What the hell is Commissar working in this room?
Porno, not for sure. Yikes. Oh, come the fucking hell on.
Dang, the commissar, that grudging bastard, is dumping a fortune of cocaine just in spite. Get up there and save it. The faster you move, the more you can save. SWAT on the way. Guess
yeah,
you wanted to talk to the commissar about the battle at the motel. Guys, you're not on a date. Quit strolling and get hustling. Move it.
Shit.
Stairways up!
Heels up! Drop the gun! Put my hands up! Put him up!
Oh, fucking hell. Whatever.
Guys, remember, the sooner you get up there, the more cocaine you can grab.
Well, the more lightweight loot as well too, yeah? I only want this bastard, that's what I want.
Drop the gun! Get on your knees!
Handcuff yourself!
Help! I watch men eat human shit in Africa. He look just like you.
Fuck it out.
That should be a quick fix. Get a drill on that gate, gang!
And saw would have been faster, but whatever. Goddamn motherfuckers!
Come on, get a move on!
These motherfuckers break down another damn time. Why not? Piece of shit.
The ground is full of bodies of those that dare take me on. You will join me.
Damn it! Come on, come on, motherfucking broke ass piece of shit.
Hurry, gang, get up to the last floor.
I am, but this motherfucker is just way unbroken. Fucking hell. Why don't you get the fuck out of here, motherfucker? Ah, for fuck's sake. Come on, come on, come on! Why'd you run over here? Christ.
Staircase is blocked off! There must be a way up nearby!
No sudden movement!
Oh, whatever.
They seek him there! They seek him every fucking way!
Huh? The fucking hell, yeah, and that's blocked off.
This for Hawks, so let's get a move on.
Wait, what? No, shit. There's just a strip mine over there. That's what concerned me the most.
Coming.
Just got activated. Stay sharp.
Yeah, bingo. Well, no. Fuck.
Take me on. You will join them.
What the fucking hell is it? Another room is the room color is like correct. What?
A hostage rescue attempt is underway.
What the fucking hell is it?
They just set another civilian free.
Oh. Oh. Why was it still beeping?
About half of it is gone already! Push forward! Push upward! You gotta get to that coke!
I just... What the fuck did I just do for this shit then?
Now brace for it!
Fucking Jesus Christ almighty!
Welcome to the level, motherfuckers!
This maniac's head must be up ahead!
You sex of wretched Yankee dick! You die today!
Sniper, stay low!
Goddamn bat just sniped off the damn goods I had and whatnot.
You got it!
Gotcha!
Okay.
Has that sneaky bastard finished?
There's
coke! I'm standing, guys! Bag as much as you can!
Fucking hell, Jesus!
Good
the hell is this?
Whoa! I got me a taser!
Civilians, whatever.
Medic bag right here!
Snipers on the surrounding buildings!
EMT with medical bag over here!
Yeah, whatever.
Who the fuck are you?
Pistol!
Don't shoot!
Down on your knees! Handcuff yourself!
Damn it, I'm doing this.
No one walks away!
You wonder how long this guy gonna last.
He's locked himself in his vault! The crazy Ivan! Break it open! I'm sending you a thermal drill!
Bullseye!
The cops will get you before you get me! And I will live!
God damn! Fucking sniping, man!
Gotcha!
Oh, he's still active, so yeah. Well, we're gonna save him, but what the fuck? Okay, good. There go the other guy. Yeah. Rescue this guy here too before he gets screwed over. Jesus Christ, get your bloody brains out of damn way. Just one? Nope, nothing. Okay. There's even one guy there too, so there's that.
That's the fire cell with.
Bloody hell. That thing's all just jacked up to shit, ain't it? Come on, come on.
You'll never get me. You clowns are done.
Yeah, good to know.
Hands up! Don't no shoot. Sudden movement!
Get down on your knees!
Go!
Cuff yourself!
Right. Get the fuck out of the way! I get in the way. Ah, fuck. I don't only really want to shoot this guy in a dick. I want to get the hell out of damn way. Yeah, that's what I want to do.
Oh,
for fuck's sake. really.
How is it out there, funky fuckers?
A sniper! Keep drilling, piece of shit!
Just shoot at the other damn, will ya? How much time we got left? Oh, for fuck's sake! Boom. Finally, Jesus Christ. Fuck off, will ya? I had a really crowded up.
Got a lot of cops in my payroll. They'll fuck you, and I will walk out of here.
Yeah, I'll do it. I nailed the taser.
About 30 seconds left, and the fuck is that sound? Okay, it stopped. So, me and my little revolver and my newfound buddy. So, what the fuck am I supposed to do now?
Okay, all hell's about to break loose.
No taking these assholes alive.
It is cozy. How is it out there, monkey fuckers?
The vault is open. Get in there and finish him. The dentist is watching.
Oh, we'll see about that now. Now burn, motherfucker. Burn, motherfucker. Fuck you. Goddamn 10-round clip, I'll tell you that. Die, you shit fuck.
That's it. The commissary's dead. One step closer to getting Hoxton back. Stay put.
Oh, fuck you. Shit, God. Yeah. I would escape that, goddammit. Oh, okay.
Don't forget to plunder that
vault. Oh, for fuck's sake.
All the loot to the chopper. Always nice to make a little extra money, gentlemen.
Okay, pay down!
Fucking Jesus Christ. Lovely. I know the loot is pretty much shit at some point, but... The fuck? The fuck? Where the fuck am I? Being kidnapped already or what? Hey. We're right. Really? Don't bullshit me. Get wet inside. You're not supposed to hit me over there already, motherfucker. Right then. Lucky I don't have a goddamn grenade here. That's not what I want to play, huh? I'll take the last one on me. I'm gonna have to make it a whole lot easier. Lovely.
Fear, as you surely know, is a powerful motivator. The district attorney can now be considered properly motivated.
Alright, now what do we got? 2, 1, boom. And the diminutive barrel? Oh, I got the SA-80, but okay. In the inventory as well too. I know I turned the SA-80 mostly into like a light machine gun and whatnot, but it's not really that efficient now, isn't it? Let's have a look at it for now. Because for one, I mean, the ammo pool is considerably high. Only for concealment. I get it. Well, they are not. Well then. Okay, I see. Vintage mag, let's see, preview the mod. Very stereotypical, I'd say. Sight is, sight just checks out well. Nothing need to worry about, I'd say. But yeah. Everything in its time, I'd say. Everything in its time. Okay. Now, masks are, well, weapon, maybe. Pistol. Well, mostly all these ones are accessible. Hold on. Yeah? Uh-huh. Oh. Yeah, huh? Okay. 13. 12. Damage 1-6. I guess this one could go for it. Super modify this thing here. See what a good thing can give it. I mean, the Deagle by itself is already a pocket sniper. But again, it does not even pierce the shield, so there's that. Only silencers. Except for this thing. And why not? Boost, gadget, grip. Okay. Spike kit. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. Doesn't change much. But yeah. Just, collecting me little goodies for myself, yes. But yeah, most modified this thing here because, it's a good shotgun, but it needs something else than just, you know, and just what it is, so what it has. Fucking hell. Weapon scan, ammunition, barrel. Right barrel. What the fuck? The fuck? Something's caught up in my hand. Yeah, reminds me kind of a bit of a, one of those old movie, Metal Gear Solid shotgun, but hey. I already got myself. Well, probably even better. Alright, let's see if there's any for a ride. And this time, I should suggest myself taking either sniper rifle or... I don't know. Only because, I can. I'm gonna do Big Oil again. Cause why? Because I want to, that's for damn sure. But yeah, bank heist, green bridge and so on, there's nothing that's say too big for me for the time being. Yet. What? You gotta be shitting me, huh?
Politics is, as you know, global. I need you for a global effort. Our contacts tell me a new invention has seen the light of day. Fusion energy. The end of fossil fuels and death of oil conglomerates.
Let's see.
All about risk management here. I have information on a team tracking the inventor. Find them. Find the inventor and end that chapter in history. Quick and clean. Like a precision.
Yeah. Long stock. 18 smoking barrels.
Yeah, they're ready for us, judging by the number of lookouts. Looks like they have cameras too. Make sure you get close before you hit him. We don't want them stopping us from getting the intel before we get it. Find the safe. It's probably there.
Double cross. Only so that we could just, keep my mind in place.
I don't know how the bikers know we're coming. Quietly now. Sneak up and hit him hard.
Good. Boat. Don't give a shit. I got better things to do here, Bob.
Cameras will set off the mines, guys. Stay away.
I could put myself some better optics on this thing, but fuck it, am I right? Right. Well, and everything else we have to unlock a little.
Destroy any intel. Get it all.
Oh, finally, there we go. I'll come back there afterwards. If I still remember, that is. Ah, gadget, no gadgets. Yeah, okay, there you go. Ah, and to collect down some assets.
Okay, that's it. Now get that thing open.
What, already? Oh. This thing looks like a tiny piece of shit compared to the other one I opened up. What the fucking hell? Fuck off, will ya? Yeah, just when they're hogging ass on me or whatnot. Fucking hell.
Might come in handy.
A small key.
Watch yourself.
shit. Okay. No drill! There were no one over here, but this thing just break down on me again. Mother. Fucker.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Oh, already!
I'm
going pretty much old school, but I don't have a fine care. You know what? Yeah, that's a bad idea. Later.
Gotcha! Hard contact!
Put him up! Motherfucking hell.
Shield's down!
Now, time to work. Could you please get out of the damn way? Fucking hell.
Drill's at it again. Somebody needs to fix it.
Oh, come on. Okay. Cutting this thing like paper, I'd say. I don't care about the pain. Look, how about you just take care of the damn... Don't watch me, you messy fucker! Go smoke weed up your asshole, Bodhi! You don't know what the fuck you've been doing! Let even a goddamn bulldozer walk in, and me... Fuck me. Oh, for the love of Christ. Alright, now I know where to place my finger whenever I use the damn thing. Get these motherfuckers off me, will ya? And stop blocking me from getting the damn cash, motherfucker! Right then. Oh. Okay. The fuck you mean? You're just plenty over here.
You did good, fellas, but no time for relaxing. Get the job done.
Can I just shoot the damn thing off by my damn self or what? Okay, doesn't even matter. And there's a motherfucking drill here that only just... Oh, come on. Where can I get myself a pack of ammo? Shut up.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Shut it. Oh, you know what I'm doing. Here's shields. Then again, I got myself a reasonable amount of goodies, yeah?
Bullseye!
Oh, fuck off. Not much, I know, but it's heavy. And... shit. Haven't already taken care of that guy already?
Sniper! Gotcha!
Really? Even from here, I can actually see everything. Too fucking lovely. They just keep charging at me. I only got a shotgun to fend off and...
motherfucking taser!
And this motherfucker doesn't even know what he's doing, yeah? I think I took it.
Sniper! Bullseye! Gotcha!
The drill is down! Cops all over it!
Yeah, all over it. All over this. Come on. Fuck it out. Blimey. You get back here, motherfucker.
Jason's taken care of!
But seriously, we're gonna get myself here again, like an ammo pack around here, if... and that still was only that one time, but... yeah. What up, dude? Then again, just questions, just doubts. Package. Don't see. I don't think there might be anything else around here. Can you help me out? I mean, apart from flying, that is. Shitload of punks here, but...
shit! Police just called in heavy-duty reinforcements! Getting pretty unpleasant out there! You guys sure you want to stick around?
Oh, screw me. I'm going off then. Well, another heavy-duty reinforcements for what? For nothing! And I'm gone. Yeah, finally. Yeah, I know not much was able to guarantee, but fuck me, it's better than nothing. Well, for the, well done, it's like, do I just think, should I... Yeah,
well,
I guess I should.
I've been through the intel, and this is gonna be interesting. Check out the assets. Get to know them inside out, upside down. We need to sneak in to find the guy's lab, and in the lab, his fusion engine. No surprise, the security's gonna be real tight. So we'll airdrop in instead of driving. Quiet and deadly. Find the engine, and I'll have it flown out. Good luck.
The one, just like the one I have in mind at first, then... Well, let's go with this one then. Might as well.
Everyone's here. Good.
Gonna be something, I'll tell you that.
Alright, do you see the house? Get inside. Look out for guards and cameras.
Uh-huh.
The prototype should be in the lab. To gain access to it, we need to hack the main server. Find the server room.
Yeah, okay. I was told that I could use like a... Yeah.
Great.
Bingo! I don't care.
Keep it dark and silent, gang. More security's incoming.
Ah, look at the shutter code. That's true, it's better than nothing. Then again, who even cares if I'm repeating or not? Bro! That's a reason? Damn thing would work. Yep. But then again, always good, of course, for you know, bit of a tight out, whatnot. And especially if these bastards just you know, try something fun. The damn thing does not even work now, doesn't it? Okay, that's better off. That doesn't stop. Fucking hell, I had it right on and then that thing just pushed me out of the fucking thing or whatnot. Fucking hell. I'm gonna turn to raw beef. Quit ruining the sofa, goddammit!
Handcuff yourself!
Help! Roof! Roof! Back out on the roof!
Well then.
Stop it! Put your hands up! Down on your knees! Put the cuffs on! Help!
Yeah, I don't need to then. Come on! Yeah? This thing is not even good enough to compare with that thing, huh?
The bulldozer's taking care of!
Hey assholes, I'm over here!
There's more blood on you than in you!
Ready now!
Uh-huh! Mother.
Little big shield.
Great job. I'm connected.
Took care of the Stack fucking up. Shield.
Who the hell are these guys? It's military. Get us more.
This is a colossal ghost car.
Doesn't do anything.
Ready up.
flukering this motherfucker. Think you like gonna take forever or what? About 30 seconds left now. Good. Motherfucker. Oh, that's over there. I fucking really. Blue. And it's done. About 10 seconds now. Well, someone got brutally decapitated and maimed.
Sniper!
Yeah, what did the cloak nearby, huh?
The lab door's unlocked. Open it.
I'm the one who opened that damn door.
Get down! They're rolling in a sniper team!
Yeah, nothing over here this time.
Find the correct working fusion engine. Check his notes. Figure it out.
With a goddamn calculator, oh for fuck's sake. 1333 minus 740, okay I got this. Calculator. 1333 minus 740. What the fuck?
Cover me!
Let's try this again. I said, let's try this again. 1333. Yeah. Minus 740. Okay, doesn't make much sense to me. 1333 divided by 740. Doesn't help. Never fucking mind.
Pop the flare so we can bring the chopper in.
Yeah. Come the fucking hell on.
Put him up.
Nine me. And that is cure that. Oh, mama. You know, better take more in case of precautions. For a moment I thought these guys with the GenSec security things or not. I mean the badass guys. Yeah, either or not. For a moment. We're flying direct to these guys. Oh, okay. Okay, I get it.
Here I am. Move.
Gotcha.
I don't know which one I picked up, but do it. Goddamn inaccurate piece of shit. Doesn't even know where to get it though.
Give him hell, guys. They sure intend to treat you the same way. New units are rolling in.
About this one here, eh?
All right, he'll bring it over here so we can inspect it.
That one time I got lucky, but not this time.
Hands on, shoot.
Easy.
Oh, poor bastard. I know exactly where to throw the damn nade this time. Pretty darn well. I'm getting hit behind from all over the all over, but I don't know what the fuck to do about it.
Move it on your knees. Handcuff yourself.
Sniper.
Gotta go come, you son of a bitch. For help all the damn time and take it like a man and whatnot. I love the electrical brass knuckle, this instant submission. Oh, really?
Get the engine. I'll have my guy here inspect it.
Yeah, good to know. Yeah, hopefully the right one.
There in a minute. I got eyes on the drop point already.
I'm already, you motherfucker!
Engine
number 7, huh? Why not? I guess. Should've taken the Uzi, but oh well. Or the Tommy gun. Eh, whatever, still too late for that.
Okay, he flies into us. We will verify it.
I wonder if there's like an MP40 for this, again, that would've been really interesting. The last one. I wonder how stoned this guy is before actually shooting and whatnot. Not my own problem. And yeah. Oh great, now I have no more nades. Ow. Wouldn't it be better off if I just threw everything in the helicopter and just get away? Oh well.
Got a shield over here.
Doesn't matter. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Reload in front of that cloaker.
One of the cloaker's history.
That's the biggest insult I ever had in my dead life. I just walked right straight through him. Well, shouldn't be surprised. Alright. You know what? I got myself a bit of a nasty idea now.
Okay, we're inspecting it. So far, so good. He's running tests now.
Oh, well, I'm after you guys now. Whatever. That lasted a little. Whatever, it does not work well. Ah, fuck it. Fucking hell. These guys are really only don't know how to hand themselves in front of a freaking taser. Yet alone I have to go ahead to the rest of whatnot. Ah. And a cloaker nearby as well, too. They're just running away with everything there now. All the time it took, whatnot. Not the dickbags, I put it over there for a reason, goddammit. Where are you going with all the engines? That's what I want to know. Mine. There you go. Christ almighty. It hit no one. Oh, this will be beautiful.
Come on.
Boom.
You son of a bitch.
They're retreating!
You should feel good. I know I do. They'll be back for more, so don't mess around.
Right.
We need to keep the pressure on them. They got...
Looks like we're out of luck. This one's no good. Go get me another. I'm sending the chopper back to pick it up.
File here. About to return. Wait you in a minute. I got eyes on the drop point already.
Stick him up! Hands up! Stop in movement!
Oh, for fuck's sake. We got one! Been a good 10 round or whatnot. Lovely day today. Lovely day. And they even call him the bear bulldozer.
Just 30 seconds left. Make sure you're ready.
Here's the dozer, boy.
They're giving us a beam some time, of course, to escape, but shit. What the hell was he doing all day long? Better be this one. Oh, come on now. That doesn't even work! Then again, why would it even work, too? Think about it. Right. Yeah, sprayed right in the face. How about that? Bulldozer, but they're just waiting for me. I got nothing that would, let's say, you do a little more. You're proper disrespect to it, but screw him. Fuck your visor. I'm out of here. That's mostly all of it now. Well, now time to hold on in the middle of the woods. Bulldozer and so on. My good. He's dead.
Dozer!
Right then. Fuck your ball. Fuck your basketball.
All broken and smoking, this one. Give me a fresh one from the lab.
I got the one properly to aim at. And well,
we will not
kill the hacker.
9. 2.
Kill the taser.
8. Still about the 12 one. 10. So, okay, there we go. Let's see if this was the right one. Fuck off, will ya, goddammit.
Fucking out!
Fucking hell.
Shoulder!
That's their arm, isn't it?
Shield's taken care of!
Bloody hell.
Somebody tell me who the
fuck was playing! I'm there in 30 seconds. Better prepare the welcoming party.
Put the cuffs on! Help! Son of a bitch!
Until the next assault, folks.
Time at the pickup. Double time it.
And all right.
Load it in. All right. They'll bring it over here so we can inspect it.
Put him another bet on this one. Right. You're mine now.
Hands up. Hands up.
Oh, come on, I had to fuck up.
Now give them hell.
Fucking hell.
Shields down!
Goddamn shield!
To tear the fucking shield!
I'm really considering mostly just slug, just a weapon that probably just tears to the goddamn, you know, equipment and whatnot, because fucking hell. You little shit. Now cover yourself.
Nice work, guys. This seems to be the one.
Finally.
You guys better head out of there ASAP. Use the plane keys you found.
Yeah. One, 2, 8, 9. Okay, I'm thinking the number 9. On because I won this time, I won.
Woo! We're in the clear!
Lovely.
Okay, guys. That was some heavy lifting. The right engine has been delivered and is now locked away. Our payday is coming up.
2 more skill points. Fucking amazing. But then I gotta have to check out as well too, especially in let's see. Oh dear lord. Well, that's what it was, eh? Wow. Well, looks like some of my camo, they're coming up soon. So yeah. Oh, this thing definitely not, but well, I know we already own, let's say, mostly all of these things, so why even bother, eh? Well, except for the one of the DLC, but then again, apart from that, I mean, everything of the assault rifles here, they do check out well. I don't need myself a new one. Yeah, Kimbo's, I'm not, let's say, too fond, but we'll see about it. I have, don't have yet, I have, Have. Nah, I don't have that one yet. But for the shotgun, you know, we have this. Yeah, I have more. We have all the shotgun. Available. Like machine guns. Yeah, let's give this one a bit of a shot. Always best to welcome new goodies at the family. Then again, I don't know how good this thing could be, so might as well give it a shot. I mean, oh, well, short barrel, compensated barrel. What do you mean by that? Looks more like a suppressor, but whatever floats the boat. Gadgets. Wooden body. Oh, I get it. Most definitely this would be, let's say, old school, but also more efficient in my opinion. Anyways. Gotta get my hands on, yeah. See more sight, yeah. Well, let's see. Shit. Oh well, what can I do? What's beyond the first circle? The flat sun? Yeah, alright. Well, only for the heck of it. A very toxic one. Cabodin. But yeah, oh, shit. That takes care of that, and alright then. Wait for the baby the eagle, nah. Not just yet. And the grenade launcher here, the China Puff. Don't mind if I do. And everything here seems to check out well. Thus, gotta get my helmet this time. So let's see, diamond store, the diamond, Scarface mansion, the fire starter, haven't done this one here quite a bit of while, haven't we?
Right. Still working on the rat's identity. But I do know that since our little caper at their headquarters, the feds have moved him to a safe house. They do a great job hiding...
Did a great job hiding them, but they did a bad job hiding the location, eh? Destroying a camera after you got detected...
Finally, we're going after the rat. The fake screwed Hawks wants to screw us all. Time to put him down. We know he's currently bunkering down in an FBI safe house outside the city. These safe houses are usually built along the same lines. Nice big houses, grounds, 24-hour security. It's a dirty job, but if it means we stay in a job...
Well, it's a fair game, yeah? He did something dirty. Then might as well just rip him back.
That's the FBI safe house. Let's see how safe it really is.
Allow me to. Well, actually,
an FBI connection of mine has rigged the place with spy cameras and has set up surveillance drones outside. You can control them from the gadget on the roof.
Stop!
mine now. Ah, fuck this.
FBI ready teams are on their way. Those bastards were on standby in the nearby houses. Get into the house. Come on, move it.
Well then.
After the go, for the next assault, watch me. Take one of them down for sure.
The FBI have installed a panic room in the mansion. You can bet the traitor is hiding in it. Find it. Then we can figure out a way to get inside.
Been a while since you've done a this one.
Might be more.
I'm betting. Yep, bingo.
That reinforced door is heavier than I expected. Must be for the highest level snitches. Alright, Bob's bringing a lance. Stand by. Pilot's on his way with a thermal lance. Won't be long.
Right here.
Expect me in 2 minutes. Just hang
yeah?
on.
Come back here, you little shit. Right then.
Right the gun! Shoot! Hands up, motherfucker! Down on your knees! Handcuff yourself!
Good. The planks? Heh. Not even equal to plank and whatnot, but at least I could have the... Well. Like a little lamp over there now. I remember the sniper over there too. Whatever works best, I'd say.
With you in a minute. You should be able to see me now.
If we can see him, then the cloakroom as well. I mean, and the rest as well, right?
Snipers are setting up around the perimeter. Watch out, and only go outside if you need to.
Who the fuck? You missed horribly, dumb fuck. Well then, I think I found a little bolt action M308. Hard to believe, but actually it is true. Bloody hell.
Grab it, and let's burn that rat out of his panic room.
Your motherfucker's asked for it!
Fetch the lance!
Die me! Well then. Get in line, one next to one behind each other, and see what happens next. On the other hand, I mean, I'm glad that the helicopter that didn't have a turret underneath it, like a quote unquote attack helicopter.
Drill mounted. Ready now.
Come to me, clowns. You think I'm scared of you? Fuck you.
Well. He had a powerful rifle. I mean, we could have, let's say, oh,
there. Bunch of gladiators is what you are.
You
now, don't lose your advantage,
but
guys.
But it's over now, you hear? The Mendozas were on our payroll too, yeah. You know. You fucking piece of shit. Work for us, Hector. We owe you. That rivalry shit gets left at the border.
The Mendozas disrespected me. They deserve
Jesus. Guys, listen. Much more hard-headed opponents on the way.
The public wants blood, Hector. They Ready want now. The Payday gang on death row. And if you don't want to share a cell with those bastards...
Turret's gonna be here any second!
Something I can work.
Turrets. Lovely. Just what I always wanted to hear.
Put him up!
Down on your knees! Can't help yourself! Hands up! Don't stop moving! Pick him up! Shoot! Get on your knees! Help yourself!
Let's convert this back to maze.
Turn is here! Time to chase him!
You must stop the drill! I'll give you that! But in the end, just tools!
Yeah. This guy really loves to talk a lot, doesn't he?
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Don't worry. I got the upper hand on this guy now. What the fuck are you guys doing? And the thing just went out again. Fucking amazing.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
About 3 minutes now. Fucking lovely. If opportunity is given, opportunity is taken. Leave that guy over there. Must have got a free or not, eh?
I have a surprise for you.
Not much to, let's say, to do for this thing here, right?
Drop it! Just get out of your knees!
Just don't shoot!
Wimp!
Cuff yourself!
What a little wimp! Jimmy, Sydney, and this guy here, what's his name? I don't know.
Alright then, I will slit your fucking throats, you fucking clown assholes!
I didn't feel like that. If I had the M3 away, this guy would have like swallowed it by now, and...
Taser!
Yeah, only guys know it by now, huh?
I'm gonna sit back here and watch. It is so hard to take on a goddamn taser. I've taken many by myself already. Morons. Hello? Well, he ain't coming back. About a minute left now. If the damn thing doesn't actually break down, yeah?
Keep drilling, you piece of shit! No one wants to win! Whoa! I got me a taser!
I'll take this. Time to say goodbye. You were useful for a while. But now, adios, clown fox.
There you go, finally.
Alright guys, get that door open. Let's see.
Ready? Let's cook the motherfucker. Really?
Finally. Hector was the one working with the feds. That son of a bitch thought he could play us for fools.
How about you guys get a move on? I want to take a screenshot, eh? Yeah? You motherfucker.
Okay, I'm coming back soon.
Now, of course, you erase the evidence as well, too, yeah? Oh well.
You did good, fellas, but no time for relaxing. Get the job done. You did good back there. Take advantage of it now.
Yeah.
gonna get murdered!
1 minute now, people. I can see you in the distance.
Now I gotta bag up some evidence there. You little shit.
Look out, sniper!
Gotcha!
I'm gonna take one of them down for sure.
Bullseye!
Well, the turret is not here. The turret is literally not here at all. So why bother, huh?
It's that crew.
There is no bloody turret around here. There are only snipers everywhere. And some bastard really don't know what to shut up, yeah? Oh, it's right over there now. Especially at a very, very good moment in the place too, yeah? Ah! Motherfucker! But I figure out what about the turret over there, yeah? Oh wow. Fuck off. How about... I'm gonna have to arrest the princes myself, yeah? And the peasant cocaine head as well too.
Oh, fuck me.
Help me.
Ooh. Save the princess. Huh? I don't see him. Ah, there we go. Shit. Oh, fucking hell. What a ride. What a fucking ride. And I'm... Yeah, good to know what a fucking ride this is. Alright, thank you, that kinda helps a bit. Gotta get there quite a moment, they're gonna bust out of here. What the hell, from just cancel that out of everything, yeah? Wow, asshole. Save the peasant, will ya? Come on, come on, come on! Ow. Fuck you!
Well, that's worse than I thought, really, to be honest.
Yeah, and you're thankful that at least I went back for you, yeah? Ah, look at that. You had the drone over there too, outside.
That's it for that rat fucking shite Hector. How could he turn like that? Cowardly twat! Well done, fellas.
Well. 4, 3, 2, 1, and boom. What do you got? Oh! Do I have that? I believe I do. The rain field, eh? Hold on a sec. Let me just have a look at this. Extended... Yeah, I do have. But this thing needs something a little bit extra to it. I know it well too. Like, I did party with this gun here quite a long, long time ago. It's got with a lot of good shit, yeah? Fuck it. Toss it in there. No reason to hold back anymore, yeah? Okay. Okay, at least that kind of that helps out better off. Looks kind of awkward in my opinion, but hey, whatever works best, yeah? Which one do I have equipped? Probably nothing. That is gonna be way better. Ah, alright. Guess it's only gonna be get better off. Oh, come on. Well, and it's there. Alright, then it's all everything he isn't check out well. Now the China Puff I haven't even used once, but you know. Better as well to keep myself something at hand, which might be necessary. Don't know what I'm thinking here, but... well, I mean, this is a small gun, but it does kick ass. Now for the masks, I honestly don't know what to let's say, consider taking. See about Megadeth. Cause what the hell not, yeah? So let's see. Counterfeit. Yeah, maybe at least one of the classic ones, at least to finish off, yeah? I'm sure. Okay, there you go. 1 second, something's itchy and... Or you know what? Let's try the Shadow Raid. I wanna...
The hardware that gauge moves falls off the back of trucks. Specifically, army trucks. Murky Water has a bonded warehouse down at the old wharf. See what sort of crap they're shipping back.
Yeah, why not? But then again, I just wanna be sure about a little something. Sniper rifles can penetrate walls. Use this to your advantage. Oh.
This heist will
shit.
Thorough planning.
Surveillance backup.
Excellent. Time to put it to the test.
Actually, I don't even put anything to the test. I mean, this I usually did this for quite ever since and whatnot. Probably this is gonna be like the highest concealment that I have, yeah? And yeah, okay, it's good. Well, Sugarcane, and yeah, mostly because we're not gonna be, let's say, in direct heavy fire, yeah?
Okay, pull over here and get your masks on.
Lovely.
guys, but do it quietly. It goes loud, and I'll have to pull you out fast.
I remember this one.
Let's get rich.
I believe you're trying to tackle the warehouse directly as usual. You.
There's a lot of stuff coming home. Weapons, ammo, and anything the Mercury Elements can liberate. Check Mercury Water's containers.
I still remember the schematics of this place here in the back of my brain. So yeah. And I know as well here like a bit of an initial sweep move to let's say to do and whatnot. You know. Unlock the doors, get rid of the inside guard, and so on, yeah? Shit. Concealment like this here is really, really low. I like it. Then again, I have the plans to take the, armor to myself, the samurai armor. That is if I can get my hands on it yet, but still. Gotta be quick and stealthy, and general would not. Usually, at first I wouldn't do that one a lot because, well, it's quite risky and...
Keep it low.
Yeah, about that.
Those murky water containers are brought directly from the world hotspots. Crack them open. They'll be your best bet for loot.
Mm-hmm. Whew. One thing that really clenches my butt cheeks about this one small part is that.
Freeze! I don't have to remind you, every hostage is an asset.
Nothing out of the ordinary. Over?
Yeah, except the bowling here will be a little bit more shit. Fuck you. That's it, Watkins. Walk in there, you bitch. Fuck off, cunt. There you go. Hey. Fuck. So that's pretty much it then? Nothing out of the ordinary and so on, yeah? Alright, I'll take it.
If I know. I read a Stephen King book, though. Started exactly like this.
At least if I use a shotgun stealth, the idea would be that, well, let's say all the other side or whatnot. But, at least the ammo drop or nothing, let's say, do put these guys on edge to consider what the fuck is going on, yeah? That's good. Now, to disable the camera, then should have saved a body bag. But who cares about that, yeah? Don't remember properly where it was, but... Be careful as well, too, because... I mean, I better be careful as well, too, because for one, they might as well on the other side, too. The god it is. Gotta get myself the piglet grenade launch as well, too. Score.
Thank you.
my fucking toe bottom itches like a bitch. My
ground personnel, get ready for drop.
I was shaking off the squirrel. Give me a break.
Hold on. No flight plan submitted. Who are these guys?
Gotta be really close for these things.
Anything could be on that server. Maybe the president's email address.
I really can't promise too much about whatnot, but you know. That sounds good. I can't run because this bitch is in the middle of the way. Hooker. Remember, I always used to stash a loot over here before even moving on.
This coke won't be funding any more terrorism. Just good old American crime. Rifles, pistols, and bullets. This will make Gage happy.
Yeah. Good to know. And I don't care. Well, then again, I gotta hire Yap as well, too, because for one, I can't risk myself killing more corpses and whatnot. And second, well, you probably get it by then.
Hard to trace. Perfect.
Never mind, too late. Too fucking late. Don't fuck you, cunt, mother, slut, whore. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. You bitch! Fucking leave me alone! Leave me alone! Everybody half animal! But that doesn't mean you just need to cling on to me all the fucking time! Give me a break for fuck's sake! Shit! One, two, three, five, six. Okay, good. So I'd be an illusion for a bit. Right, by now I should probably just fucking hell, I'll rip this guy's throat off and sell it on eBay like for as a masturbator. Now, my idea, if it sounds off any alarm, shit if I know. Okay, good.
A two-card reader with a 10-second time lock? You can bet
motherfucker!
Some serious hardware in that vault.
Motherfucker, really? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Yeah. That's really complicated. Please be a key card somewhere. Please be a fucking key card somewhere. I mean, could have used here, but what's the point of exchanging one key card for another key card, yeah?
There's only one place I can sell that. Marrakesh.
Yeah. 10-second time lock. Okay. Okay. I mean, even past, if it's way past, you know, the 10-second time lock. I mean, 10 seconds or so. Guess I misinterpreted it. But hope I don't fuck this up again. I mean, this should be like the easiest one here for me and so on. Yeah. The fuck to go from here? Ah, perfect. Now, guys, ladies and gents, the samurai armor is ours. Fuck you, slut. Ah, gonna mark him.
Guard, stay clear.
Not yet. Too risky. What the fuck? 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 Oh, fuck you! I may have misinterpreted like the what it is, but at least I gotta say quite a shitload of goodies on me. Well, stashed up, that is. I kind of pissed myself for a bit on that. Okay, so far so good. So the system is disabled, yeah? Shit. Again? Wow. Thought there was only one. Holy shit. Holy shit, I'd say. Well, I guess the game's not really fully satisfied with what I'm doing here, so... Can't more wait, boy. That's what I'm telling you. Can't more wait. And that takes care of that. Lights kind of scare me a bit. Fuck off, cunt. I know I'm cursing up a lot, but screw it. Ah, this... Ooh, this bitch! And another little slut. Oh, practically just looting up the entire warehouse to myself, yeah? Lovely. probably hoggle up the container as well too? Probably. I mean, probably indeed. Oh, I had to pick up the best one, yeah? Sim? Vai? Guys, I have the really, really shitty news about now. I know that I was say one step, of course, I've looted the entire warehouse and so on, but you know what? I'm gonna have to, let's say, end this one here for the time being. So, hope you just went up to this, so, score! Yay! So I'll see you guys next time, and until then.